Okay, here's what's going on.
Xbox 360, the player controller light's not on, but like, I'm actually playing right now. Now that it's clearly on, but it's not showing up on the Xbox. If you know what's wrong, reply to this, I guess.